they're festive now. Alright, cool. Alright, well, this is my... Oh. I never really record with, my voice. Mainly because I don't want to talk to you. But this is my first time. Really. Not really, but I can record. This is actually kind of fun to survive. I actually never knew how fun it could actually be. Playing the killer is kind of like, oh yeah, it's like killing people. Being this is kind of, needs skill. Teamwork. There are some times where people are just plain garbage. They're just terrible, and I have such a good team. But it is what it is. Trying to get evil within this bastard. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. No! I hate Michael. I really do. Probably that guy's gonna die. I hate Michael. I hate him. Because you got people like that, and they do that. And hopefully they fix the face camping, because there's a lot of people that face camp in this game. Because we've been winning lots of other times. Here's where I messed up. All the teammates, come on. Please. just want to know, like, how, well, Michael really sucked, man. I don't like him, but, you're Freddy Krueger's coming today or next week. Because the reason why I hate Michael is because, like, you got people that just sit there and stalk you, and, like, other people, you know, they go around, hit you, they don't just sit there and stalk you, and then, you know, get their evil within and then beat the crap out of you, but for some odd reason this guy does. Because it's restart, the point restarts, everybody's starting to camp now, and I don't know why. Kind of sucks, but I hear Dead by Daylight, the devs are making a thing where you could hook on all angers. You could hook on all angers, meaning you could basically hook from the side, front, anywhere. So I find that pretty cool. Oh god. Alright, well, someone brought him to me, so this sucks. You know, I gotta deal with him now. You know, I just love people, you know? I'm gonna be an asshole. Bye. You don't see her. David. Oh my god, David, I love you. I love you, David. Alright, I'm gonna go back in here. This David is... that person die? I don't remember that person dying. All I know is that we need to get a generator. We need it fast. Boy, can you help me? Oh, you didn't lose me. That's nice. I'm gonna die now. But I need your help. I'm dying. Unless some miracle happens where I can find healing, so I'm probably gonna die. Well, they're both hooked. Shit. Hey, look at that. they're all dead, and I found the hatch. I don't know why I'm gonna be that asshole.